Let's make buffalo chicken dip.
Start by getting your chicken in the Instapot, then mix equal parts Frank's Red Hot and ranch dressing. Mix until combined and then pour over your chicken breast. Cook on the meat setting for 15 minutes, then pull out your chicken and shred. Mix in softened cream cheese and shredded cheddar cheese. Whisk until smooth. Add back in your chicken and slow cook for 30 minutes. Easy to make and delicious. Enjoy.